Over the line comes Hodgson. He'll feed it into the middle. Wrist shot out high from Kromiak and blocked wide to the glass. Now a long drive, score! They may have been tipped out low. Hodgson was there.
Akil Thomas was the one who shot, yep. I believe. There's all kinds of stuff going on around the crease. Hodgson making a name for himself and his organization this period. Cycle, there's the shot. Petrangelo gives Hodgson a little shot after the fact.
Hodgson acted like he had scored it. See if he deflected that on the way.
Yeah.
Been an eventful period for him. Took the run at Mark Stone earlier. Drew the ire of everybody on the ice for Vegas.
Certainly has changed the complexion of this hockey game.
We'll see if it's either Hayden Hodgson or Akil Thomas that gets credit for this goal for the Kings at 15:39. Said Akil Thomas took the original shot. Missed a good portion of last year coming off shoulder surgery. The Kings, whoever gets it, are within one. They're going to give it to Thomas.
Yeah, it looked like you couldn't tell if it hit Hodgson on the way by, but he certainly was the reason it got by the goaltender Hill with the confusion he was causing in front of the net.